Which type of the mask is very necessary to everyone's for wearing, and in which product are produced in India's as a biggest and very big and well quality mask in India's and as well as in the foreigners. Today I will discuss on the topics because it is a very important to everyone's to know that which mask is best for everyone's. So some of the examples I will tell you: N95 mask and 3M mask and PPF2 mask, and apart from that 3-layer mask and the cottons and some of the cloth masks are available in India's and all over the world. But which masks are very much necessary to everyone's to remove all of this airborne and the coronavirus? So friend, I have took examples. N95 mask has been made in IIT Kanpur, and this is the biggest and very well mask for Indians because it is the cost are approximately 250 rupees, and it is thus very well mask. If you are wearing, more than 95% are thus airborne, like bacteria and virus could not be entered in your mouth and the nose. And, so 3M mask, which was made by the Indians, IIT Mumbai. So let's, I am showing you examples. The C3M mask, 3M mask 8710IN. This is made at the place of Mumbai. Apart from that, if we talking to you, PPF2 mask, this is the European mask and European countries mask. And apart from that, N95 mask, and this is the well qualities of the mask which produced by the US, United States of America. So we have requested to everyone's to use this type of mask and free from the airborne, because this mask are made by the 3 or 4 layers, and this layers that known as the polypropylene, and N95 means nano ovens. 95 means you, this is the washables, you can wear it, you can wash it as much as possible, at least 95 times. So that is the reasons N95 mask. Thank you friend, bye bye. For this information, like, comment and share to my channels for more information. Thank you, bye bye. Hi friend, this is Raj and you are watching Parijikesan channel. Today I will discuss you which type of the mask is very necessary to everyone's for wearing, and in which product are produced in India's as a biggest and very big and well quality mask in India's and as well as in the foreigners. Today I will discuss on the topics because it is a very important to everyone's to know that which mask is best for everyone's. So some of the examples I will tell you: N95 mask and 3M mask and PPF2 mask, and apart from that 3-layer mask and the cottons and some of the cloth mask are available in India's and all over the world. But which mask are very much necessary to everyone's to remove all of this airborne and the coronavirus? So friend, I have took examples. N95 mask has been made in IIT Kanpur, and this is the biggest and very well mask for Indians because It is the cost are approximately 250 rupees and it is thus very well masked if you are wearing. More than 95% are thus airborne, like bacteria and virus could not be introduced in your mouth and the nose. So 3M mask which was made by the Indians IIT Mumbai. So let's I am showing you examples. The C3M mask 3M mask 8710IN. This is the made at the place of Mumbai. Apart from that, if we talking to you, PPF2 mask, this is the European mask and European countries mask. And apart from that, N95 mask, and this is the well qualities of the mask which produced by the US United States of America. So we have requested theory ones to use this type of mask and free from the airborne, because this mask are made by the 3 or 4 layers, and this layers that known is the polypropylene, and N95 means nano ovens. 95 means you, this is the washables, you can wear it, you can wash it each possibles at least 95 times. So that is the reasons N95 mask. Thank you friend, bye bye. For this informations, like, comment and share to my channels for more informations. Thank you, bye bye.